Jim and Mandy are headed down to Arkansas to help Brian and Aaron Kingston at City of Hope Ministries build a pavilion so they can spread the gospel, teach English, and all kinds of other things to help out their community.
Looking forward to what God's going to do down here.
This is our sixth day here in Conway, Arkansas. The whole group came down on Saturday and Sunday. We put the all the posts in. We put the rafters up, the roof on. We started building the main part of the deck. And then they all left on Sunday, and it left me, Mandy, Jim, and Jerry. And from Sunday till now, till Tuesday, we got all the deck floor done. We got their wheelchair ramp built. We got their bridge into the trailer built. And praise the Lord, I think it's looking good.
Kingston, and I will be the pastor at Brookside Family Church, and this is my wife, Erin.
I work with City of Hope Outreach. I'm the community director here at Brookside. So at this community center that we're building, we'll do a lot of different things. This summer, we started with a summer lunch program, and the kids come out here, and they get fed lunch, and then they play for a little while, and we teach them catechisms. So that they can start learning about God in the simplest way. And then we do some type of educational activity. Sometimes we do reading or writing. Today we painted the end of the trailer so that they can learn how to serve their community and things like that, like we do. So as soon as we get done with the inside of the trailer, we'll have a technology center that'll have Skype capabilities so that the community can talk to people from back home. We work in a largely Hispanic community, and so a lot of them have out-of-state and out-of-country relatives that they'd like to be able to talk to. And we'll also have a back room that'll be a counseling room so that we can help with budget counseling and then any type of family issues that come up and things like that. We'll do some ESL classes right here on this porch that was just built. The kids are really excited about being able to sit underneath here when it rains and still be able to eat their lunches and do their tutoring and all that kind of stuff. And so, but in the fall, in September, we'll do ESL with the adults. So it'll be the first thing we've done for the adults here in Brookside. And there are several that are already really interested. So that's what we're doing here with City of Hope.
Awesome.
In September, we will have our first service here, the first week of September. When we do that, we will be gathering right here on the porch. It's really exciting to me because it'll give us a chance to meet outdoors, where people can walk by and they'll be able to see the services going on. They'll be able to hear the music. And this will be the first thing that people see as they come into the community. So it will be something beautiful for them to see, and something that will... hopefully, at least just bring them over to ask what's going on and what we're doing, and give us a chance to share the gospel.
We're still kind of in the infancy of our church plan to be able to come down, and this just isn't a community center, but this is a church. And like Brian said, September they'll have their first service, and that to me is what is exciting about this church.
Pretty awesome. All the hard work, sweat, it's going to pay off. Gonna be people give their lives to Jesus right here.
This is the kids of the community, and they have come today for our summer initiative. They have done their lunch. They've had lunch up here on our deck for the first time, and now we're getting ready to do some activities on the deck, and they just have something that they want to tell you. Thank you for our lunch!
Awesome. You're very welcome. We were glad to do it for you.
Thank you for our porch. We love it.
Thank awesome. You. You're welcome. We're glad to do it for you.
That's cool, guys.